down a little, make her a little rounder. Get around, push her into the bit. Don't let her just be above the bit, y'all. Gotta keep her through here. That's right, right there. Children, and remember, you'll have to really kind of muscle to get that half muscle. Yeah. And look in the mirror, the haunches
would
are
straight. Would you say straight or no?
At the end, she actually led with the haunches a little bit. Pretty careful. Try looking in the mirror before you even start. You have that big mirror there. That's for.
Yeah, she doesn't miss looking at mirrors at home.
There you go. Sit to the right. Keep the haunches deep. There. So easy on her track left. Very good. It's hard to keep it consistent. You're doing a good job. There you go. Good. And then there you go. Head straight ahead now. Keep your right elbow. There. Very good. And do that one more time. That direction.
He responds to a blockade.
Now recover and bend your left and don't, yeah, and try to make it fluid to this point instead of a lot of head height. Very good. Try to get a circle here and halt. somewhere on the circle and try to make it square. Right, Mike? Good. Very good. Because you know what, she gets unsteady. Try your best. And you tell her where to go. She doesn't tell you where to go. Want her on the rail?
Yeah.
Very good. And keep the 3D just kind of breaking into a little bit of a 4D. That's right. Stay sitting back in your seat. Keep your weight on the left seat bone here. Good. And careful of the rhythm. When you collect, you still have to keep the jump and the 3D. And then counter, three loops are being punched. You just have to keep the energy. Keep the bend left. Let go of the outside rein a little bit just to keep it steady. Very good. The arm. Touch it up between R and M. Not too fast. Very good. Keeping the jump while you're going to do all we have for working flexion. We don't have to flex to her, really. You can once or twice. But it's really just a little bit of reminder here. But I don't want you to get into the habit because this person has you in the show. And then flex her to the outside around the short side just for schooling. Just to get that right shoulder and come down the long side a little medium with a little bend towards the inside. Keep her up and light. Up and light. Good. Up and light. All right. Come on. Up. Up. Good. Yeah. Good. Come back. Good correction. One more medium and you can hold her head to the left if you want. And go. Ask for a little more. Bend her left a little so she does. And then bring her back. Good. All the way back. Come on. Back. Back. There. Took you through the corner. You get it. Not that hard. Okay, medium again. Light shoulder in. There. Right there. And back. And in. Make her come back. Good. And then half pass to the center line. Very good. Keep her collected and jumping. More haunches. Look in the mirror. Straight ahead, track left, and do it again. Think haunches in. In fact, do a haunches in. Down the long side, collect, and get her bending around your inside leg. Come on, you could do it. Bend hard left. There. Collect. Bend hard left. There. Okay, good. Now maybe she's listening to your outside leg more and try a half pass again. Bend here, start your bend, outside leg back, keep her bent around her inside leg. There you go. Not too sideways,
good. I'm gonna have you go in front of me.
Good.
We're gonna go close to the letter.
Right and shank. Yeah, good job. And a medium down the long side. Half hop. First, bump her up. Don't start if she's pulling, in fact, do a circle. Yeah. You never want to start a medium or an extended if she's pulling, because she still looks like it. Half follow, make her sit. Now she's four beating the canter. Yeah, she's getting there. Be able to give on the inside. There. And then medium to extended down the long, so you can keep a slight flexion. Oops. All right. Side flexion, supple, supple on the right, go, 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 don't cluck, and then back, okay, especially all that, okay, don't do it, now do it again, maybe one or two clucks here and there, and go, good, that was a better extended, back. Woo, a little bit the haunches in, and then you went for too long. So then you didn't have room. One more time. Fine. All right. Perceptible. Woo! All right, she's getting excited. Okay, so let her canter in a circle and stretch down and relax a little bit, because we haven't worked on that, and she's getting a little excited. Not bad. She maybe hasn't worked on that in a while. So you're getting some swaps and some tension, and we could be here all day, but I think you felt that at the end she got a lot bigger with her stride and a lot more uphill, even though you still had some tension. I think the quality of the movement got better anyway. I don't think the tension is your fault. Okay, there we go. Diagonal and 5-4. Better than Aslan.